interest rates to remain at 0.5% until the end of June 2010, followed by rises taking the rate to 1.25% by the end of the year. Meanwhile, the UK's annual rate of inflation rose to 4.4% in July, the highest level recorded since records began in 1997.